And more local news now, including a four-month-long road project. Phase one of the construction on the Western Hills Viaduct began this morning. It's closing down single lanes and ramps. Portions of the viaduct will be closed intermittently while the construction continues. The ramp from northbound 75 to the upper deck and the northbound Harrison Avenue ramp could be closed for 4 months. Phase one should be finished by the end of August.